French female politician is under fire for a Playboy cover photo. Marlene Schiappa, a government minister, appeared on the photo in a white dress and was criticized by her political colleagues. And France's Prime Minister, Elizabeth Borne, repeatedly did the same in a personal call to Schiappa, saying it was inappropriate amid tensions in the country. Schiappa responded to her critics, stating that in France, women are free.